Testing slime I bought from China, part 32. This is a Japanese milk-inspired slime, and it can be referred to also as Yakult, and I am obsessed with this one. I just love the container. A lot of it has to do with presentation, but this one was really, really nice. Like, for a water slime, it had bubble pops, and it was so fun, and I love that it's like a milk slime. It's just so cool to me. This one was a 10 out of 10. I really enjoyed this one, and this will be in my store soon. Stay tuned.